they're just fabulous. So everything, and the weather's amazing. It's supposed to be 22 degrees today as well. Just say hashtag 22.
Hi, thanks for the question. I really like the weather. I heard that it's colder. It was colder earlier, but yeah, we caught some sun. This view is fantastic. I love those huge buildings. I love Red Square and St. Basil's Cathedral. The town is really beautiful, and this company is really good, so we are all enjoying our time here, and that's it. Yeah.
I can only agree with what you just said, but I also want to say that we have this amazing crew. We have guides, each country, and we just feel so comfortable being with them. So nice people. Yeah.
Let me ask you the other man. You have a question? Okay.
Здравствуйте, продолжаем говорить по-русски. У меня вопрос к Мике. Как многие, наверное, знают, его постановщиком его номера является Фокас Евангелинос, который ставит номер Сергея Лазарева. Вопрос заключается в следующем. Нет ли у тебя обиды за то, что твой же постановщик ставит номер твоему конкуренту?
So the question is that you have the same stage director as Сергей Лазарев, Фокас and Evangelinos, are you envy that you have one professional to work with you too?
No. Yesterday we were talking with Sergey, and we both said that we had a little bit of envy from the other one when Focus is working with him or with Focus is working with me. But Focus is very professional, and also Sergey Lazarev. So we are like great with it. Yeah, we're having so much fun with Focus and working a lot.